Don't worry, you might get more than that.
Oh, out was the 23rd, and report cards didn't come out till the 24th, and I wasn't signing him up till I seen his report card.
That's right.
Because I thought you only stopped the clock when you was measuring or, you know.
A timeout or...
I remember I got into it, you know what, last week or so, I don't know.
It was nice to have somewhere that you could buy.
It's a thing now, but it drives me crazier, and I'm crazy enough for that. But anyway. Now, there's one gal here that day that Coach's son got hurt. There was one gal here and made a total butthole of the thing. But my youngest son. We ain't hanging around with him. Got an older sister that they...
Get in there and get him, buddy!
What was that like now? Put up with my son when we go there hollering, wouldn't you? Yeah. And they got that big side porch. And there is always a green stuff.
Thank you.
was in bed at 20 minutes to 9. Evidently. And usually, well, 9 o'clock is bedtime. Sometimes he tries to sneak by a little bit. But last night he was in this. I mean, he's 9 years old and he's got a little. And he said, yeah. There was more liking me. I have a lot less fun. All right! Way to hang in there, Thomas! Oh, dang it.
center. Right. Number 56, Luke McQueen.
Email for me about how to do these things.
Hey guys.
Okay. For the tournament, this division this year, they both go to the Liberty Wildcats.